I want to show you this. It's green Tabasco sauce, and I have no affiliation with them, but if you like the flavor of Tabasco sauce, you just don't like the heat or the pain of your mouth burning off, this is the one to get. I put these on eggs. I put this on Mexican food. It's delicious. Try it. It's one of the most inexpensive ways to add to flavor to your diet. I'm gonna put the juice in. You can measure it about 8 ounces. And now I'm gonna put in some hot sauce, the avocado, squeeze the lemon, little bit of pepper, and now let's put the top on. And we're gonna blend that puppy. And we're done. Almost looks like tomato soup. Let's see how that tastes. So my friend just called this lunch in a glass, and I was saying this was snack in a glass, but you know, if you had a really big glass, it could be lunch. So I'm gonna try it because I love avocados and tomato juice. Mmm. I would eat this or drink this. This is a winning, whoops, this is a winning combination. Mmm. Mmm. It's like the tree is my friend. Let's say you have an omelet. Put it on that. Put some salsa on it. That's really, really good, and it just doesn't really add so many calories.